Hello you guys, happy Vlogmas. Today, oh shoot, battery's dying. Hold on. Okay, problem aborted. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm delusional, obviously. So now I need to plug in the charger, my other battery. So hi guys. I feel like I haven't talked to you in forever, and I feel like it's also Vlogmas Day 1000 because since I've been home, whoo, this has been difficult to say the least. I've been exhausted, as you saw in the last vlog, but I feel good today, and I am planning on vlogging a little bit for you. Let's see. Today is the 20th. What's today? Today is the 21st of December. So you're seeing this on Saturday the 22nd. And right now I just got up from a little snooze. We were at a friend's house last night. Stayed up pretty late. That's like basically the story of our lives right now because we're seeing everybody for Christmas time. You know how that goes. Let's see. So we're seeing everybody that we possibly can right now. And this is, I'm gonna show you the state of my old bedroom that like Caleb and I have been putting our stuff in. It's disaster zone. So I think I'm gonna make a pile of dirty clothes and probably try and wash those. Then maybe even put some stuff in a dresser. I don't know. But I have like old clothes of mine that are still in here. It's a little bit of a mess. So it's a lot of mess in here. And yeah, so I just got up from a nap. You know, just cuz. And then I'm getting ready. I obviously will show you guys how I do my hair because I'm using that Revlon One Step Styler because I literally don't have time to do anything else. And then gonna do my makeup. My skin has been staying really nice since I've like started that new skincare. Like really haven't had very many breakouts at all. So you should go watch my new skincare routine. Really love it. So, and I've been eating like trash. Actual garbage. I think I've had McDonald's 3 days this week because we're just on the go eating junk, whatever. I would rather see all my friends eat junk, stay up late, be exhausted, you know? So we're going to see two of our best friends tonight and I'm so freaking excited. It's been forever. So let me show you the state of this. I'm gonna pick stuff up. And then we'll get to like the actual good content of me doing my makeup. Sound good? I think so. So look at. What the hell? Don't judge or judge, but just go away if you do judge. But like, wow. We've literally just like thrown things in here so that we can go hang out with people. This is insane. It's like my toiletry bag, my backpack with all my camera gear, Luna's cage. It's a mess. Let's clean this up. Okay, at least you can see the floor now. Everything's put together. Those are gifts we need to wrap, or I need to wrap. And then this is what I'm going to wear now. Get out of this sweatshirt so I can wash it. And yeah, this is like stuff we're going to bring there. So now time to get ready and actually look cute. Alright, so I just finished my hair with the Revlon One Step Styler. I have a whole video review of this on my channel. It is so quick and easy. You can do your hair in like 20 minutes or less. And I have pretty long hair and thick hair. So, now I'm going to do my makeup. I have my makeup case here with everything I need. This lighting is really not the best, but we're going to have to deal with it. Just washing my hands quick before I start. For foundation, I'm gonna use the It Cosmetics CC Cream in the shade Medium. I'm just gonna use one pump on my hands and then just apply it to the face. So I have had really pretty nice skin right now, so I don't need a ton of coverage. And I mean, this has good coverage as it is, but I'm not gonna go for anything super heavy. Okay, I'm gonna try and set you up on this box. I don't know if this is gonna be easier or not. I just can't really like see anything. Now for concealer, I'm gonna use the Maybelline Master Conceal and mainly go on my under eyes, but this is pretty much the same shade as the foundation. So then I'm also gonna take it, like once I get it on my sponge here, I'm gonna go under the eyes, and then I'll also take it onto any problem areas. So like up here, I'll put a little bit, and then like go over to my cheeks eventually once I get it like where I want it. I always take it up on my eyelids as well, just to cancel out any veins, over my nose, my forehead area. See, and so I just go over here where I have a little bit more problem areas, I guess. Okay, now to set the face, I'm gonna use the Coty Airspun face powder because I want this to last like all night long. Like I said, we're going to a friend's place and I don't know exactly if we're like going out or we're staying in, but I want it to last all day. So I really like the Coty Airspun loose face powder for that kind of situation. Like if I want it to last for a while, I know it's not gonna separate on me and be weird. And like I don't always set the entire face with the sponge, but I'm gonna do it today because since being in Michigan, my face has been a little bit dry, so I want to make sure I have the moisture from the sponge on like the outside of the face. For eyebrows, I'm going to use the Catrice Eyebrow Filler Perfecting and Shaping Gel. It's my favorite ever. It's so quick and easy. Okay, for bronzer, I've been using this new one. This is from NYX. This is their matte bronzer in the shade Medium. So this is very, 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 very pigmented. So be warned. This is the E3 from Morphe. And I just tap it in twice and tap off the excess. And like seriously, you only need the littlest amount of this. And it does blend really well and the color is pretty nice. Still not my butter bronzer from Physician Formula, but I thought I would try it out. And I do like it. I do find though that I have to be a little bit more tan because it does have a little bit more of an orangey undertone versus like a neutral undertone like the Physician's Formula one I can use whenever. Oops. Someone's here. Luna. Lily. Just a UPS guy with a package for my mom. Bronze the face. And then I like to go down the sides of the nose a little bit with like leftover product. And then under the lip just to make it look fuller. And then under the chin as well, like contour. Okay, then this is my favorite everyday blush. This is the Butter Blush from Physician's Formula in the shade Vintage Rouge. Such a nice blush. You can't really go overboard with it. It's really neutral and I love it. So put this on with the Wet n Wild contour brush. And then this palette that I've been holding, I'm actually gonna use this shade right here for highlight. It's like an eyeshadow shade, but it's a beautiful highlight. This palette isn't available anymore, I don't think. So I was gonna use it today, but then I was like, oh, I wanna film my makeup. So then I didn't use it for anything else because you can't get this. It is a Smashbox palette though, and I do really like it. I am gonna take a little bronzer in the crease though. This is on a blending brush from Wet n Wild. I just wanted it to be a little bit more precise today than using like my bronzer brush like I usually do. Now I'm gonna put that highlight in the inner corner of the eye as well. Time to curl the lashes. I'm gonna use my CoverGirl Lash Blast Amplify Primer. Love this stuff. So I'll just coat my lashes with this before I go in with mascara. Okay, and then while that dries or gets a little bit more dry, I'm gonna use the CoverGirl Exhibitionist Lip Liner in Caramel Nude, my absolute favorite. This lighting is atrocious, but we're getting through with it. I just dropped the palette. I hope it's okay. Yes, it's fine. It's fine. Okay, now I'm gonna use the L'Oreal Lash Paradise Mascara. I haven't used this in forever until like I got it again recently, and I'm obsessed again. It just makes my lashes so full, voluminous. Love it. All right, you guys, this is the finished look, hair, makeup, everything. It's definitely like very, 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 very similar to my everyday makeup tutorial that I put on my channel recently, but I still wanted to show you guys kind of how I switch out products and what I use differently sometimes. So this is what it looks like. Hold up, I am on my way, I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling.